When examining performance gaps in outputs and tasks, your second pass should be to look at the environmental enablers, such as adequate and timely data and information. Performance gaps are most often not due to knowledge and skill deficits. Data and information systems will need to be redesigned to meet the stakeholder requirements for outputs and the tasks, and then resourced adequately. Instruction may then be required to create new awareness and or knowledge and or skills as appropriate to the amount of change and the current awareness, knowledge, and skills of the performers. Instruction is only warranted when people are new to the job, or the job changes, or there are regulatory requirements that must be met.